Hey everyone, and welcome back to Big B Gaming. Today we are doing a World Dom on Classic with Blizzards. Let's see what we can get into. We are in the last position as blue. We got quite a bit of. Holy cow, we're given basically the North America 2-point guard. Awesome blizzard here in South America. See what we got going on here. Where's red going? The good old Asia. It's not Asia. Australia turtle here, I bet. Take it fast or slow. Do they take it fast or slow is the question. Being fairly smart, move the two in. Moving the five out, okay. Right. See what we can get done here. So, like I said, we're doing World Dom on Classic. 90-second timer. Fixed, balanced, blitz. Alliance is on, Blizzard's on. Neutral AI. So. I have 14 troops in here, and he has 11 with his three. So, right now we've got Tiptoe, Finley, Myri, General Coomer, and Devon. So we'll see what we got going on here. White looks like they're kind of wanting to take SA, even though they were basically given a Europe start. Move this four in. What are we? Oh, can move that five in. Holy cow. Wasn't paying attention to that. So white's going to take SA. Gives pink a line on Europe unless who unless purple wants Europe. Purple could kick red out of Australia as well. See what purple does here. Purple goes for Europe. Okay. No. Purple going for Africa. So. Go three there, three there. Taking it kind of slow here. Give everyone lines out. see what we can get taken care of. It's being fixed. We can do a 2-point guard. Move into Asia for cards. Let's see what we can get figured out. After Red's turn, I'm still only one troop behind him. Ouch, failed a 3-on-1. Shoot. Thank you. I'll make an alliance request with him since he rolled his 3 down for me. Like White wants to accept the request. Does purple do? If purple rolls red, I will be in troop lead, but I foresee that getting stacked here and the four coming in. Would be my assumption here. Ouch. Purple just horrible dice. Right, purple is fairly new here. Purple is killable. Let's do that. Try that. There. See what pink decides to do with that. Ouch. If you go NA and Africa, pink one. Holy cow. What do we got going on here? All right. Bad dice everywhere, it seems like. See what pink does here. Pink should move out. Perfect. What does white do? Sent them a friend request, or an ally request, I should say. Purple has left. They're still going for the 1 point guard on South America. What do we have for cards? All we need is a cavalry. Is black going to move more interior here? What are they going to do? Perfect. Red wants an alliance request. Okay. Pretty sure that is because of this. Black now wants an alliance request. And we did not give it our cavalry, okay? Red could take South America too. See how this plays out. Red is the troop lead right now. Hide in that hole, or you just give you. Okay. Pink. Okay. Not overextending themselves. White really has the kill line on both of purple. Be smart for white to take out red and SM. South America. Don't get what white is doing. Okay. Should have taken out red there just to secure his. So I got allies with red and black. I should pass into troop lead here. Let's go like that. Just an even. White now accepts. Give me a thumbs down. What do you want me to do? Don't think there's a way you're going to hold 12 territories, sir. Just don't think there's a way. I may attack pink. Did get my cavalry. As long as someone else knocks him under. White is now gone. Hit red. Hit red out of there, and then I won't have to worry about hitting red. I can hit pink, because they will be at 12. Oh, don't. Oh, man. So eight, and then let's see, where do we want to do this? Do we want to take let's just do this. Do that. Let's do that. So, red gets an extra troop. Still gaining on them. Really don't think that's a smart idea to stack against me. Where do they attack? Don't think he's gonna get Asia like he wants. I don't know what Red is trying to plan here. But Red is not going to get Asia. Go. Okay. Gonna try to card block me. I don't think you realize I will attack that. You better all put it all there. Wasn't big enough. I have another 10 set. What are you gonna attack? How do you want me to attack black? I don't think you understand. Pink gets an extra card. Take SA. Perfect. Hit him. Hit him. is being very noob. I would make your 28 run. Yep. That would be the smart move. Move this guy out. And I have the awesome wild card here. Pretty much guarantees me a set on three. Fortify. Do that. That way pink can get still in. Ultimate goal would be up here and knocking red slowly down. Very stupid to anger pink, because I will move right out of their way. My plan, I want to slowly implement this, is get all of this back here and single point guard right there, with leaving a small deal here. Just to slowly move up out of the way. Leave that good old 69 stack there. Do you have the large set? Really don't need it. It's my troop advantage here. We'll see what we got going on. So pink has now passed red. I see what, hey, we can card block pretty quick and easy. Do it, black, card block. No. This is gonna be a little bit tough. And yeah, our alliance is over. That's fine with me. So black set up the card block. I don't think black will. Nope, black will not. That. Let's see what he does here. He has the 10 cents, so he makes that a 60 stack. Uses his 4. Ooh, only put 7. Makes each one of those a 4. Trying to card block, or... is over with red, and it makes me so sad. Tiptoe. Does not want to tiptoe around and make friends. But they got that no Australia, no win. I'm honestly just gonna slowly keep pulling away from these guys. They're just kind of sitting back, waiting for the right time to make a move. And we can sit back and play this game for just a little bit until I get enough ahead. Trying to kind of set up the card block on red here. And he uses his troops. What is your decision, Red? Okay. Good dice. Not so good dice. Mess around and not get a card. Mess around and they don't get a card. Was no ill will towards my opponents here to do what I did. I got red to card block a little bit. Do have the 10 set on three again. You gonna try to slow roll me, or what's the plan here? That works. Sixty-nine troops is not worth one card by any means. But if black doesn't take the opportunity, I'm not going to take the opportunity. Black, go for it. Smart move. Does he suicide into me? Anyone in their right mind runs through and kills me right now. I should have pulled that back. Should have been a little bit smarter and pulled that back a little bit off of him. Does he keep going? Yeah, he hits me. No. Does Black take the opportunity? Never treated either one of these guys poorly. Black is playing the passive game. I'll let Pink get bigger. Do I have a 10 set? No, I've got a dupe trade. Ouch. So Black, I believe, just sets there and card skips. Does our German friend, nope, German friend does not attack anybody. Stays on one card. I will set. I hate setting with that, but Do that. I know he's gaining on us a little bit, but we're gaining on black quite a bit. Hopefully he will hit black first. He did not like the card skip. Be smart for black to kind of try to backdoor break me. But he's not. Okay. Black can trade there as well. I don't know what black is scared of. I am 50 troops weaker than them. Let's see if we can get pink to attack black. Why black? Why would you attack that one? Not gonna open his stack to me like that. Very nice try, black, but not gonna let that happen. Why, black? Why? Black, I don't think that's very nice of you, but I'm up over 100 troops now. Gaining on black, especially if they keep trading. I will be able to catch up to him pretty quick here. I'm only 43 troops behind, but if they trade, oh, 51 troops behind. But he keeps trading there. Don't quite feel comfortable with this yet. Pink is really just pulling away right now. Appreciate it if black would trade up here. Well, here goes nothing. So I got a wild. That's three troops. Or three cards. Does he hit me and kill me? Perfect. I may have it. I've been acting fairly slow. Missed that by one. Awesome. And we get the victory by being a little bit patient. We get that victory. Pink awesomely gave us second place because they could have hit us. Pink being a master. Red being a beginner. An expert, a master, and a beginner. So we beat two masters, two beginners, and an expert. Thank you guys for watching, and have a wonderful day.